And Michael would say, I want to do this song. It's in my head. Here's what it sounds like. And he would go.
So I'll take that and use that as the main foundation for the track and build all the sounds around that. Those rhythms.
And you can see his creative process. You can see the organic process that you can't teach.
Why is this beat so smooth?